my great pleasure to welcome you all to UCR's 5th annual Grad Slam.
Today's Grad Slam, it's a contest where grad students have 3 minutes and 3 slides in which to present their work.
I'm studying spider silk and how the spiders make the silk to see if I can learn from their process and then use that to make man-made fibers stronger.
Today I'm going to talk about how this particular group of molds have sex. By looking at the genes that are being activated during the sexual cycle, we'll be able to reconstruct the evolutionary history of the sex genes.
I'm pitching my project with stroke and developing a rapid blood test for detection of stroke, for determining how long it's been since your stroke actually occurred. Then we can increase the amount of people who are being treated.
I love judging the Grad Slam competition because they're a lot smarter than me and I can learn something from them. I get to see the application of the research. That's that engagement, that piece of, well, what next? Once I research this and find out more about this, what am I gonna do with it?
It's such a delight to come back and see how this place has changed in extraordinary ways and to be a part of this and to see the excitement in the eyes and the passion of the students.
This is a time when we're all nerd Americans, and we can be proud of that because this is a time when learning and finding things out about the world all come together.
And our winner for UCR Grad Slam 2018, Jessica Knoll.